terrible. A son speaking against his father in that way? In fear of my beloved husband's life, I brought Pippin's activities to his attention.
Pippin is disloyal to you, my lord.
Every son is disloyal to their father at one time or another.
Well, Louis loves you, my lord.
Louis is an asshole.
Despite this rejection, I took it upon my tiny shoulders the task of effecting a rapprochement between two men for whom I felt deeply. Back in my younger days, if things were going wrong, I might sulk, I might pout. Now I've learned if I just pitch in and do what's right, things will always work out.
Came out.